All right, hello everyone, how y'all doing? You're welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we're going to be going over the compounding plan for those trading binary options. All right, we call it HFX money in minutes, so we're going to jump right into that. All right, I'm going to share my screen. All right, so guys, the first thing I want you to do is go to compounddaily.org. All right, go to compounddaily.org and it's going to come out like this. So now, let's say you have $500 in your account, What I want you to do is try to grow your account by 8% every single day. We trade 5 days a week, right? So I want you to try to grow your account by 8% every single day. I don't want you to be all greedy and you're looking for 25%, 50% a day. Nah, do not work that way. All right, just look for as low as 8% a day. And trust me, the growth that's going to happen in your accounts, you won't be able to explain it. So just watch what's going to happen. So now, if you start your account with $500, you're planning to grow your account by 8% every single day in the space of 1 month, which is 5 times 4, right? 5 days times 4, 5 days times 4 weeks. It's going to be 20 trading days, right? 20 trading days. You're going to reinvest 100% of whatever you make, all right? So mean you're not going to make any withdrawals. And you're going to include weekends. Now, we don't trade weekends, so your weekends is going to be off. It's going to be no. So let's calculate this real quick. So guys, in the space of 1 month, this is what you're going to, what's going to happen to your account. Your account is going to grow from $500 to $2,330, right? Just by growing your account by 8% every single day. Just by growing your account by what? 8% every single day. Now, let me just show you a breakdown of that. It means on day one, your plan is to grow your account by what? 8%. 8% of 500, what is it? Where is it? 8% of $500 is what? 40. You guys see that? It's 40. So you're going to make $40. You're going to make $40 on day one and you close your laptop. You come back day two, you make what? $43 extra. You close your laptop day three, $46 extra. You close your laptop, but trust me, you're not going to make all this. You're not going to hit your goals every single day. Someday you're going to hit losses. Some days you're going to hit over your goals. But the main thing is for you to remain consistent. Okay, and I'm going to show you how to remain consistent. So now let's move this. If I decide to do the same thing for the next 3 months, which is going to be 60 trading days, right? 60 trading days. My account literally is going to grow from $500 to $50,000 in the next three what? In the next 3 months, my account is going to grow from $500 to $50,000 without me taking out any money from it, okay? Trust me, your account is not going to be at 50, all right? Because you're going to have some losses, but your account is going to be way above $20,000. I'm sure of that. By you just what sticking to the compounding plan, because you're going to win more trades than you lose. All right, all you need to do is remain consistent. Now, the next thing is, how do you remain consistent? So guys, this is the trading plan, right? All you need to do is what? Risk 2% of your account for any trade. You're not risking 5%. You're not risking 10%. You're not risking all that. You're risking only 2%. Now, people are going to be like, how do I calculate 2% of my account? Well, if your account is $500, 2% of $500 is 0.02 times 500, all right? 0.02 times 500, simply, that's going to be $10. So you're going to risk $10 for every trade. Now, how many trades do you need to win, right? How many trades do you need to win for you to be done trading for the day? I personally target 7 trades, okay? I target 7 trades, but I don't trade all 7 at once. No, I trade in sections, but whoever works for you, I trade in sections. I have 2 to 3 sections a day. And for every section, you can see that section go, I target 3 to 4%. Right, 3 to 4%. If I can make 3% per section, I have 3 sections in a day. That's 9% of my accounts, which is even way above the 8%. Right, and you can see daily go 7 to 10%. So literally everything correlates, 2 to 3 sections a day. Right, so basically all you want to do is what? Target 7 winning trades. 7 winning trades, and you are done. 7 winning trades is going to give you above 8%. Right, it's going to give you above 8% of your trade. So you guys could just look at this, you could write this down if you want, but yeah, this is literally what I use and it has worked for me. Now let's go back to the trading to the compounding calculator. Now, this is how the trading platform looks like. This is one of the brokers called Risk Options. So yeah, this is where you're going to put your amount in, your 2%. You can see that this particular pair is paying 60%. So if it's paying 60%, all I need to do is go 7-0. If I go 7-0, I've literally made above 8%. And I'm done trading. I'm going to close my laptop and what? Come back the next day. I'm going to come back the next day. So literally, this is how the compounding plan works, family. This is how the compounding plan works. So below this YouTube video, I'm going to post the link to the Compound Daily. I'm going to post the link to where you could get your free compounding plan. Yeah, the compounding plan, which is, this is what it looks like. It's an Excel spreadsheet. You're going to put in whatever you have. Let's say you start with 500. Your account is, you're going to use 2%. It's going to tell you that 2% is $10. So automatically, it does the calculation for you. Now, your section goal is what? 4%. It's 4%. You could put 8%, but I told you I always trade in sections, right? I trade in sections, so I could use 3%. I could put 3%, I could put 4%, I could put 2%. Whatever target I want to hit for that section, I'm going to put here. But we leave it at 4%, right? We leave it at 4% because I want to trade 2 to 3 times a day. And if I can make 4% 2 to 3 times a day, automatically that's 8 to 12%. All right, that's 8 to 12%. So if I go, my goal for 4% is to make $20. So if my account grows by $20 from $500 to $520, I stop trading. I close my laptop. Also, remember, you're going to have losses. Losses is part of the game. You're going to have losses. So if my account dropped from $500 to $475, I'm going to stop trading also. I'm going to fold my hands, right? I'm going to fold my hands and come back the next day or the next section and trade again, okay? So sometimes you might not even hit your 4%. And that's fine. Whatever amount you made, you continue from there. Whatever amount you made, you continue from there. Like right now, you can see this example, $515. I didn't put 520 because let's say I didn't make up to the 520. I made 550. I put it in and it gives me the next target. Oh, you need to grow your account by $20.6. Boom, I make it. This time, maybe I hit my goal or I even surpass my goal. Let's say I made $540. I'm going to come here, put $540, and then we move. It's going to give me the next target, right? So you keep updating. If I have losses, I'm going to put them also. Let's say my account dropped by 513. I come and I put the 513. It gives me a new target. And that's how you keep going. So I'm going to post the link to get this particular spreadsheet below this YouTube video. I hope this was helpful. And guys, I hope you guys follow the compounding plan, because trust me, you do not want to miss out on the compounding plan. Mm-hmm.